got into Stand Out by the Revivalist. I had planned on doing that, but anyway, this is a song by the Revivalist. I don't know if you've heard the song. It's I wish I knew you when I was young. I don't know if it's called I Wish I Knew You or When I Was Young, but it's a song. Anyway, it caught my ear, and then I started listening to the Revivalist a little bit, and I realized, hey, this is some good music. I really like this. It was different than what I had been listening to for a long time. But this is a song off that same album, I believe. It's the Revivalist with Stand Up.
And I should have been murdered by now. I got 15 people wondering how the hell he make it out. Care this bucket of pain. And I got $18 to my motherfucking name. And it's not a life, it's a game. And I'm a two-ton wrecking ball filled with pain. And I got a lot to say when I'm still feeling good from yesterday. So stand up if you're out in the crowd. Get down, make the doctor proud. Stand up if you're out in the crowd. Get down, make the doctor proud. Well, I don't know everything, but I sure wish I did. But then every time I catch a case, I wouldn't pop off so much at the lid. I have my get out of jail card, pop cool, ready to go. And then I pay my tax and bail money, cause I'm a tax paying fool. So we gotta stand up if you're out on the crowd. Get down, make the doctor proud. Stand up if you're out on the crowd. Get down, make the doctor proud. Stand up, get down. Oh, stand up, get down. Take it away. Son and a daughter. Got no wife, no, he's got no father. Just trying to make it through this old hard winter. Toes freezing, no reason, he's got no dinner. He's a product of the music, a product of his time, a product of addiction in a very long line. Users and abusers who just couldn't keep it straight. Oh man, I wish I didn't know him. Oh, but ain't too late, so won't you call your mama, call your daddy, call your sister too. We've been out here walking that hard line, you never ever could have made it through. And now we're 700 billion strong, we still can't tell right from wrong. So I'ma keep on dreaming till the cows come home. When drugstore America start taking care of their own.
Right. Yeah, the Revivalists is a great band. I think they're out of New Orleans, and I have really listened to their newest album quite a bit. I don't want to say the name because I'll get it wrong. It's something about Men and Mountains. Maybe it's Men and Mountains or Men Move Mountains, something along those lines. But anyway, they after listening to them, that I started looking for more bands kind of like them. So I didn't know there was any music like that going on right now. I've been stuck in alt country and Americana for so long, which is not a bad thing. Not that I'm out of it yet, or not that I'm trying to be out of it, but I think a little bit of all kinds of music is good. Most kinds of music, at least. But anyway, then I found this band, the Strumbellas. Here's their song, We Don't Know, off the album Hope.
Well, I know it gets harder every single day. And I know my darkness will never go away. But it's hard when you're living and you don't feel much, and you're down and you're hoping that things are gonna change. We'll find a way.
All right. Once again, that was the Strumbellas with We Don't Know off the album Hope. And real quick, I'm going to play one more song, and then we're going to have to get off here tonight, guys. I'm sorry. I know that I haven't given as much information about the artist and haven't talked quite like I did in the last two. That's why I say this is just a special episode. It's just that it's Saturday night. I'm here with my daughter, and we're kind of just trying to throw one in there to send a message out. Once again, message. There's a message. I've put all these songs together, and I will tell you, I've said the word once so far, and I will see if anybody can kind of get what the emotion is that I'm trying to portray with these songs. I've said the word once, and I will tell you, no, I won't tell you what it starts with, but here's the last song. And what's odd, well, the first song is similar to what this last song I'm going to play. Well, kind of. The two in the middle, Stand Up, We Don't Know. Those two were a beat. But see, the thing is, all four of them portray the same emotion, the same message. The last one, this goes out to all my friends in the Lucero, or the real Lucero fan group. It's Hello Sadness by Lucero. And we'll play this, and then I'll jump on here real quick, and we'll be done for the night. But here's Hello Sadness by Lucero.